whatever happens with TSM probably won't be in our control.
The solar flare goes in, a great wild growth out in the end.
You have to hand it to TSM. They really deserve this win.
To take games off of C9, we need to control the early game.
Quaz comes up with a kill on the high. They take down Void Boy right away along with Dominate, and that's going to be a 10-3 Cloud9.
EG is also one of the rising teams along with Coast.
It's going to be a tear, an obliteration of EG here in the fight, and TSM has a field day in mid.
Clean game by TSM, 31 kills, 36 minutes, and a victory.
He may be able to make it out of the fight, the Acid Hunter on safeguard. Oh, he flashed! He tried to flash on it, and he still went down.
Well played game by Evil Geniuses.
Coast seem pretty strong right now. When they hit hard.
Going under the turn, he gets the whack, but Zion has his eyes triggered. Coast wins this one with 24 kills.
We're considered to be pretty slept on because we haven't been performing very well.
What a chaotic fight here.
Cloud9 gets their revenge on Indignitas.
And we can use that to our advantage to be able to take wins.
Welcome to Day 2, Week 8 of the North American LCS Spring Split. We are coming to you live from Los Angeles. The lights are on, the cameras are hot, and the audience is fired up for another 6 games as part of our Super Week lineup. Hello, I am Rivington Bizen the Third, and with me is Joshua Jat Leesman the First.
The first of many, hopefully. I don't know if I'm going to go Junior and Third as your family has, but I'm a little jealous of
this. I'm going to go for Jarvin the Fourth at some point. We'll see. Let's jump right into the latest from the NALCS. After 5 straight wins, the CLG train keeps on rolling. Now they are on a collision course with the first place team solo mid in our first game of the day.
Yeah, and these are two of the strongest teams in the league right now, and it should be an amazing first match of the day. For CLG, it is just another one of their tough schedule games this week. By the end of Super Week, they will have played the entire top half of the standings.
And when we check the new lineup for Curse, Bunny Fufu passes his first test. So far, so good.
Yeah, so yesterday, Bunny Fufu had a solid debut, and the whole team actually stepped it up to get them an emotional win, their first win in 4 games. Now they'll need to build some chemistry and avoid a letdown in the second game. That's not going to be easy against Cloud9.
And a few other faces that made their debut in the NALCS was Ryze, Amumu, and Jace.
Yeah, it's a nice change of pace with the new 4.3 patch. Mm-hmm. Ryze got a buff to his base health and the range on his Q. I'd expect to see more of him in top lane as well as the various changes to 4.3. We saw a lot of change yesterday.
Will be interesting. We have a lot more to see. The Rogue Maid captured the attention of you, the viewers. He was buzzing on Twitter with the hashtag LCS Big Plays. Our first one from @LolBen9er. Nien running through and flashing under the turret for the important Room Prison on Skara. Wow! From CLG versus Dig, here's your number 2. Oh, just flashes on the outside.
Ghost
they try
is
to
gonna
go
get
for
him,
Ghost.
But Nien's still going.
Nien's trying to go through. He flashes for the Room Prison. How much power does he have? No, they blow up Skara. Mega Inferno Bomb won't be used in the fight. He tried to throw it out. A good curse of the Sad Mummy. Coming from the outside, Cutie Pie has free damage to deliver to everybody.
Yeah, I think another thing that play showed as well was just the coordination of CLG. It didn't seem like an initiation that was smart, but it actually was because they killed Scar straight off the bat and then were able to win the subsequent
team. Yeah, it was a big play. CLG been doing a lot of that.
And another play that actually fired up a lot of Twitter was Voidboy's quadra kill. @IHHilg said, sick with style, Voidboy 2014. This comes from Curse vs. XGG, your number 1.
Morgana ult pop, there we go. 2-man shockwave, dominate Bunny Poo Poo low on health. Zuna now in the back line, Hezgun stunned up. 1 kill onto Bunny Fufu. Can the fight keep going? Smithy drops down. Benny in the front lines. Outnumbered, though. Can he stay alive? Sheep and Zuna running back away. Double kill now for Void Boy. Showing up big in this fight. Looking for Benny now as well. Can they find it? Whimsy onto himself. There's the E. There's the Q. Flash in. It's going to be triple kill now. Can Sheep go down? Stolen away by Cop. Void Boy, can you go for the Quadra? And it is. Scumbag Cop steals the Penta away. Huge for Void Boy.
Flashes for the auto attack. What a guy, Cop. So nice. Would have been our first Penta in the LCS.
It would have been nice to see.
Well, this season.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cop. He feels like he's been with Curse so long, he's allowed to do those sort of things.
Right. Yeah. I guess so. You need some kills from Sel. So remember to share your favorite plays from today. Hit us up at LOL Esports and use the hashtag LCS Big Plays. And let's see how those moments affected the standings. Reigning in first for another day, it's Team Solo Mid.
Yeah, and right on their heels in second place, it is Cloud9. And surprisingly, in third place, it is CLG with 11 wins.
And Dignitas holds on to fourth place after fighting off Coast, who are sitting in fifth. Then in sixth, it's Team Curse with 6 wins and 11 losses.
Evil Geniuses are also in seventh with XGG coming up in last place.
And we'll check back with the standings at the end of our 6-game day, which we're kicking off with Team Solo Mid versus CounterLogic Gaming.
Yeah, and after that showdown, it's going to be the battle between Evil Geniuses and XGG, followed by Cloud9 versus Team Curse, and a whole bunch more games after that. But remember, following the LCS games, there is Challenger Series action as well.
That is right. For a full schedule of today's games, head over to lolesports.com. While you're there, you can vote for who you think will win today's games. Click on Schedule, go to Week 8, and give a thumbs up to the teams that you fancy.
And after you've locked in your votes, check out our in-depth statistics and box scores, player interviews, and every game from this season for your instant review.
But if that is not enough, then it's time to take it to the next level. Join our studio audience for a future game day taping. Just click the tickets link for all the details on how you can reserve your spot. But for now, for a look at the world of streaming, let's send it over to Freakin' Kobe.